Welcome to Tech Gen United. In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 coffee makers. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. Coffee makers nowadays can do a lot more than just brew a cup of joe. Some brew iced coffee, while others grind beans and froth milk for lattes and macchiatos. Consumer Reports thorough lab testing, as well as our reviews of top models here, will help you find the best appliance for your kitchen. The addition of new functionality isn't the only change we've seen recently. Coffee makers have also become faster at brewing over the last few years, says Ginny Louie, the CR test engineer in charge of the coffee maker facility. Here's a list of the top coffee makers, let's start. Number 10. Ninja Specialty CM401. The Ninja Specialty CM401 is a fantastic all-in-one machine that can brew hot and iced coffee, lattes, macchiatos, and other specialty brews. It's a more accessible version of Ninja's coffee bar brewers. It gets an excellent rating for brew success in our tests, and the glass carafe is easy to handle. This model also has a built-in milk frother, brew strength power, and brew size adjustment for travel mugs to complete carafes, as well as an over-ice brew mode for iced coffee. With this Ninja specialty coffee maker, you can make delicious lattes, macchiatos, and cappuccinos. The six brew sizes provide complete coffee shop functionality and usability, and the dishwasher-safe parts make cleanup a breeze. A fold-away frother transforms milk into silky smooth froth, and the gold-toned permanent filter withstands regular use in this Ninja specialty coffee maker. Number 9. Nespresso Pixie Espresso Maker in Aluminum EN125S. DeLonghi's Nespresso Pixie Espresso machine combines cutting-edge architecture with sophistication and versatility. The Pixie machine is energy-efficient and has a surprisingly compact design. It comes with a wide range of advanced features. This espresso maker, which has been streamlined for optimum performance, lives up to Nespresso's reputation for high-end technology. The Nespresso Pixie Espresso Maker in Aluminum EN125S is a good choice for those who prefer Nespresso capsules to Keurig K-Cups. It has a sleek metallic finish and can make espresso as well as coffee. It has a removable reservoir, a height-adjustable drip tray, an auto-shutoff, and a brew temperature that can be adjusted. Overall, our testers awarded high marks, including a very good ranking for temperature accuracy. Number 8. Mr. Coffee Occasions BVMC-O-CT. The Mr. Coffee Occasions BVMC-O-CT is a coffee and espresso machine that has a unique feature. It can brew coffee from either fresh grounds or Keurig K-Cup pods. It gets a really good rating for brewing quality, and our testers claim it's very easy to use. A thermal carafe, a built-in milk frother for lattes and cappuccinos, a removable water reservoir and drip tray, a permanent filter, and auto-shutoff are among the features of this model. The ability to maintain a temperature of 195 degrees to 205 degrees Fahrenheit for 5 or 6 minutes, which is the industry norm for optimum brewing and a measurement of the coffee's concentration. Filling the tank, positioning the filter, gauging the amount of coffee left, and cleaning up are all made easy. It also reflects how transparent the controls were to us. Number 7. Hamilton Beach 12-Cup Programmable 49465R. The unassuming, low-cost Hamilton Beach 12-Cup Programmable 49465R might be easy to overlook, but it makes a great cup of coffee for a great price. In a plain black plastic finish, it has all of the necessities. It has auto-shutoff and is programmable, as its name suggests. It also has good brewing performance and can brew a fresh pot in under 10 minutes. For convenience, this model receives a really good ranking. This basic model will do the job for about $25. You can easily schedule the coffee maker for up to 24 hours ahead of time, ensuring that you never miss your coffee wake-up call. With the auto pause and serve feature, you can pour your first cup before the brewing process is finished without compromising taste or making a mess. You can rest easy with the 2-hour automatic shutoff. Both the carafe and the filter basket are top rack dishwasher clear, so there's no need to wash them by hand. Number 6. Cuisinart Premium Single Serve Brewer SS10. One of the most famous Keurig K-Cup brewers isn't even made by Keurig. The Cuisinart Premium Single Serve Brewer SS10 is rated excellent for convenience and provides excellent cup size and temperature consistency. An auto-shutoff feature, a removable water reservoir, a height-adjustable drip tray, a built-in water filter, and programming are all included in this unit. The Cuisinart Premium Single Serve Brewer, with a 72-ounce size, is a completely programmable and flexible home brewing machine that's great for both personal use and entertaining. Number 5. Cuisinart Next Generation Burr Grind and Brew 12-Cup DGB-800. The Cuisinart Next Generation Burr Grind and Brew 12-Cup DGB-800 is a coffee maker that grinds beans right before brewing. You'll get a permanent filter, water filter, auto-shutoff, programming, and brew strength control in addition to the built-in grinder. In our evaluations, this model performs admirably, and Cuisinart machines as a whole achieve an excellent ranking for owner satisfaction in CR's most recent member survey. The auto-rinse function ensures that all coffee grounds join the brew basket, making cleanup a breeze. Grinds only the amount of beans needed to make the desired number of cups. 3 flavor strengths are available through intuitive controls, and a wide display allows for a clear view of personalized choices. It's cutting-edge coffee-making technology and Cuisinart at its finest. Number 4. Cuisinart DCCT20 Touchscreen 14-Cup Programmable. Cuisinart is launching its latest T-Series line with a coffee maker that will change the way people cook today. Coffee lovers can select start time, shut-off time, number of cups, and strength settings using intuitive touchscreen controls. When the coffee maker is not in service, the LCD screen turns off, giving your kitchen a sleek appearance. The Cuisinart DCCT20 Touchscreen 14-Cup Programmable is a conventional drip coffee maker with a modern twist, with sleek touchscreen controls and a 14-cup glass carafe that makes enough coffee for a full home. Programming, auto shutoff, a cleaning indicator, a permanent filter, a water filter, brew strength power, and a small batch setting are just some of the functions. For brew efficiency, this model earns an excellent ranking, and it also performs well in our other tests. It's a little on the expensive side, but for the money, you'll get a fantastic computer. Number 3. Cuisinart Coffee On Demand DCC 3000. The Cuisinart Coffee On Demand DCC 3000 is a self-serve coffee maker, which means you can fill a mug directly from the heated reservoir instead of using a carafe. In our tests, this model performs admirably, and Cuisinart self-serve machines achieve a very good ranking for expected reliability. A removable tank, permanent filter, water filter, cleaning indicator, auto shutoff, programming, and a small batch setting are among the features. Once you've filled your Cuisinart coffee on demand 12-cup programmable coffee maker, you can enjoy freshly brewed cups all day. This amazing carafe-free coffee maker brews cup by cup, ensuring new, hot coffee is always available. Fresh coffee has never been more convenient, thanks to the removable water tank, coffee gauge that counts down how many cups are left, 24-hour programmability, and customizable auto-shutoff. Number 2. Chefman Insta Coffee. Because of its impressive performance and low price, the Chefman Insta Coffee is a CR best buy. With excellent ratings in all of our tests, including an excellent rating for first cup pace, this little K-Cup brewer outperforms $200 machines. However, at this price, you won't get a lot of features. Only an auto shutoff and the ability to brew from K-Cups or loose grounds distinguish the Chefman. Brewing a steaming cup of coffee is as easy as pouring, pushing, and walking away with the Insta Coffee single-serve coffee maker. This brewer can be used with K-Cups asterisk or your own freshly ground roast using the included filter to make fresh coffee in 30 seconds, exactly how you want it. The sleek, lightweight design requires little counter space and can be easily stored, making it ideal for any size kitchen, dorm, office desk, or hotel room. Get your favorite travel mug out. This portable coffee maker fits most 14-ounce travel mugs, making it ideal for frequent travelers and morning commutes. The coffee maker does not come with a travel cup. The self-cleaning mode on the Insta Coffee makes it simple to prevent and extract mineral buildup. The rubber drip tray can be easily removed and cleaned between uses. Read the user guide in its entirety to learn more about the product and how to use it. Number 1. Bun HB Heat N Brew Programmable. Despite its relatively high price, the Bun HB Heat N Brew Programmable performs admirably across the board in our performance tests, but its feature set is a little bare bones: auto shutoff, a cleaning indicator, and programming. Regardless, you're going to adore this gadget. According to the results of our most recent member survey, Bun drip machines receive an excellent ranking for owner satisfaction. Because of its unique nature, the entire brewing mechanism is located above the glass carafe. We developed heat and release technology TM, a proprietary brewing process that meets professional brewing requirements to produce exceptional coffee at home, based on our commercial brewing expertise. What is the mechanism behind it? When the water reaches the optimal brewing temperature of 197.6 degrees Fahrenheit to 204.8 degrees Fahrenheit, the coffeemaker's heat and release technology TM precisely tests it, and only then does the temperature-triggered valve, as seen on the left, open and the brewing process starts. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.